Hello, my name is Mary. I originally met Dr. Pearson through an acquaintance, and I wanted to go see him to take away the deep two lines I had here in between my eyebrows and possibly help with, at that time, my eyelids were very droopy, and I wanted to see if he could somehow lift this part of my eyebrow. I was very, very happy with the results. And actually, 3 months before that, I had gone to a med spa to have those two areas looked at. And all this person did was say, they just went boink, 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 and I was done. And I didn't know any difference, but I am so happy that I went to Dr. Pearson for this, because the way he does the mapping to find out where the muscle is in these areas, in this area, or anywhere on your face was very impressive to me. And I felt that that was just being very, very thorough. His bedside manner is amazing. He's very thorough with his questions that you have for him and anything he wants to say to you about any procedures. And so we got to talking about, at that time, my eyelids were sagging, and I had a lot on the ends of my eyes here, and I felt like it was possibly impairing my vision. And my eyelids came actually right above my pupil, and so you could only see the bottom portion of my blue eye. And so he did send me to an optometrist to get a vision field test. And I was able to get the eyelid lift surgery in December of 2012. And again, preoperative and also on the day of the surgery, very thorough. Amazing mapping on what he was going to do, how much skin he was going to take off, just all this stuff. You felt very comfortable in his hands. And so after the surgery, actually, I was telling my family about the surgery. I have two sisters and my mother I'm very close to, and I was telling them I was going to get the surgery, and they're extremely happy for me because they always thought I looked very tired, and I felt very tired. I do work in a school environment, and I do work with the public, and I felt self-conscious of looking at people in the eye because of the tiredness I looked like with all the sagging of my eyelids. I did put on a little bit of makeup, but it was very difficult to put makeup on because of all of the excess skin. I'm a very personable type person. I do enjoy talking to people, and now I love making more eye contact with people, and I just feel wonderful. And the day of the surgery, I expected to have patches over my eyes and walk out, you know, and my sister had told me that, oh, Mary, you're going to walk out with all this stuff over your eyes, the gauze and all that. And I got in a wheelchair, they wheeled me out, I was seeing, I had nothing on my eyes except for obviously the stitching and then just icing for a few days after that. And as you can see, the results are amazing. I am going to be 60 years old this year. I have so much more self-confidence. I love putting on eye makeup now. I love trying different things with my eye makeup because I have an eyelid that I can put color on. I was never able to do that before. And also, at the same time as my eyelid surgery, Dr. Pearson had performed a medium peel on my skin, my face, and down into my collarbone. And he blended it very nicely into my collarbone where you can't really even tell, but I have no makeup on right now. I did not like putting makeup on before because my skin was very blotchy. I had a hard time picking the right color, and it just never looked really even. Of course, I was back in the day, you know, suntanning on the Huntington Beach Pier with baby oil, never worried about sunscreen, and of course, all of that was, now I had all that blotchy skin from it, and I had a lot of dark spots right here, and they're all gone now. Now I just wear a powder when I go to work and a little bit of blush, and I can put on makeup to my heart's content on my eyes, and I just couldn't be happier. He is just the most amazing person that you will ever meet professionally, and is just very thorough with a lot of everything he does, and never leaves you with any question in your mind as you're done with his appointment. I would very highly recommend Dr. Pearson for anything that you are concerned about with your skin, whether it be cosmetic or whether it be medically. He is just the best. Thank you.